it's hard.
It's impossible. Yeah, it's a New York.
I got to hear the first time I listened to the President Six. And I haven't been here since.
In the
lot.
Yeah, I sold out many of back then too. It was a very, very low one. I mean, both in, well, yeah. I drink water all the time. I'm so happy it's a bit more. Less intense here, although it doesn't look like it. Okay, we'll play mostly material for early 90s, old school stuff. I want to know if the album and then some other shit. Because the first demo is always the best. This is the 1616 song.
Roll both those.
celebrate, what was it? My turn. Let's go forward. Yeah. Right. Two shows, one night. Very hard to remember everything. Okay, let's go ahead with the other album, with this, which is the same one, Misfits. But let's pretend we have lots of different kind of albums available, and you bought them all and enjoyed those coming out throughout years and so on.
We love you!
Yeah. So this is from Misfits, the Cry. We'll be right back.
the planet that once used to absorb flesh in order to achieve divinity and immortality, suffocated to the flesh that it desired.
Feels good to be old. I'm in here. Fucking dementia. Can I get my guitar? Guitar, put the monitor on the end here, people.
Find creatures returns in your praise.
got fire dudes there. There's a show here. Come on. You. Back to one of our albums, which is called Nested. This is strangely named Within the Chamber of Whispering Lies.
We'll be right back.
called Kermit the Frog. Okay. Just kidding, so I'm an asshole. Right, then something from our other album, not listed, from the compilation we took
out.
You are sorry. I really can't get anything. Okay, hey, you will get me. This is from the compilation album, the only song we have released, well, created in 2006 or something, it's The Faces.
We'll be right back.
I mostly hear his guitar and still not mine. So mine up, he's out if it's possible. For me, of course, not for him. I support bandmates. Thanks, Soundgarden. Let's give a hand, because they make the shows happen. And basically you do it too. So give a hand you to yourself. And then one for us here. Then, back to our fourth album, Les Petit. This is And You'll Remain in Pieces in Nothingness. Heavy on us. Heavy on you. How many of you will be here tonight too? A couple more to go. Still, this is from our first album, Nested. It's The Hugifying Road. We will have a little variation in the set tonight, so you'll be hearing more songs than those lucky who got the tickets or got on the guest list, which he, like a friend of ours, asked for months and months. And so, oh, there you are. Of course, sorry. So, three songs. First one, well, no more words. From our one of the best known albums, the opening track, When the Sun Drank the Waves of Water. more song, and that's it. 10 more about serious hit. One more. It's been a pleasure. It's a great audience. Start of the night with my favorite song from the album called Nesbitt. It's another great song to end everything with. It's The Echo.